Welcome back, everyone. For those who are new here, hi, how are you? My name is Cleamy. Welcome. We made it. We are on our way to get Dolores' baby back. But first, there is a couple puzzles we need to solve in this episode. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Or if you have any feedbacks about the video, leave a comment down below. Thank you.
To be honest with you. Yeah, that was the grandma. Why must you do this to me? Oh shit. I don't know if I should be going towards her or am I supposed to be going away from her? Yeah. I'm like afraid to turn my back on her because what if she grabs me or run up behind me and grab me? Towards? If you go towards her, she turns around. It would be awful. I mean, I'm gonna like, you know, turn away. My sanity is like going super high though. Grabbing booty cheeks. Oh no, my lighter ran out. Now I'm really fucked. Okay, I'm going towards her. Grandma? She just ran away. Oh, not the lighter. Okay, I'm good. Now we're going to... going back to the bedroom? Fuck! Can you not? I'm gonna be stuck in this room. I'm gonna die again in this room. Okay, I think she's gone. I think. How do I get back to that one place again? Oh yeah, in this room. I was like, why isn't it opening? I'm like pushing rather than pulling. What is that? Can I pick up that? No, it's a shovel. How I wish I can just use the chainsaw, you know? I think it's this way. Wow, were just at a cemetery, and then there was a crib inside of the cemetery, but it was just a box with that toy on it. And then I think in the tape, in the cassette tape, the doctor said that she loved the child so much that she was with it or whatever, and then she ended up throwing it in the trash or something like that and replaced it with a toy. So I have no idea. So I just need one more charm. I think there was candles in this room from what I remember. And I ran out of lighter. I need a lighter too. Well, I already grabbed the candles, damn it. Maybe I'll just take the candles from there. Candle. Wait, why can't I put it in my inventory? There you go. I'll take this candle too, I guess. Lighter. I'm guessing I'm gonna need more than... I don't know if I'm gonna need this compass anymore. I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna need a sledgehammer. Do I need more than three or more than two candles? I think it's up here. I need to either get rid of my pills or my lighter. I guess that's the baby that she was looking for. I think I'm inside a womb. A wombity womb. The baby's holding a sphere, take it. I guess I'm taking from a baby now. Looks fun! Oh my god, this is disgusting. You're losing your sanity, thank you. Fuck! Go away! Can you? Oh my god! I didn't think she can come in here, to be honest with you. That's what I thought, Matt. That's really what I thought too. That's not a safe room at all. Grandma, stop. I need pills. I got like chills down my back. What the? Oh, what about this? I don't think that indicates anything though. Maybe something in the picture? Sarah's cute pose. Aww. Where does this lead to again? Oh yeah, I remember now. What? I can't see anything. Oh. But how do I break open this sphere? Oh. Yes. Because when I picked up the sphere, it says that there was something inside of it. So I'm carrying the note all this time. Okay. Now I just need to get to the, the garage. The thing that was he went toying with, I was like, why doesn't... Okay. I guess the light doesn't work now. Shoot. Now you know why I said I will not answer that. Really? Gotta trip the breaker again? That's a mission. Crap. I don't have pills. Go away! Behind me! I have nowhere to run. Oh crap. Can you... Yeah. This is where I started again. Let me read the notes while I'm in here, maybe. Wait, I can't read a note. Okay, never mind. Okay. So I need to make a run for it when I get out of here. Yeah, wait. There we go. Wait. It doesn't let me read it. So two windows are open. The middle one is shut. I only have one candle too. Okay. So I think I just need one candle, is from what it looks like. And then this? The middle one? I think it's straight on. PM. PM 3:30 and 12 o'clock. Oh, the mirror disappeared. Oh, the coat scared me for a moment. Am I stuck in this room? This is trippy. This is fucking creepy as hell. Okay, so I already forgot what was I supposed to do next. Maybe back to the Grandma, I'm working on getting your baby back. Stop scaring me. Any pills? I'm not gonna make it, guys. Floating pills! Okay. So it looks like I need one more charm, though. Oh my god. The room is alive. So I need to go back to that other room, which was... This place is a freaking maze, man. Yeah, the hall with the clocks, but I don't remember how to get there. That's my issue, because this place is so big. What's cooking, good looking? I am being hunted by a grandma. I need her baby back. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm traumatized. Why is it so dark in there? why am I back at this place? Thank you, I'm trying. That's good. Stay safe. Something's in this room. And I can't use my lighter. What's going on? What the f- Where's the light? Light switch! Okay. Something scary always happens in the laundry room, man. This place is like a maze. Maybe in there? Yeah, this is the place. Okay. Five o'clock.
Five.
So five.
Zero. Three. Seven. Three. Five.
Zero.
Zero. Three. Seven. Three.
Three.
Five. Zero. Three. Seven. Three.
I'm so happy I know how to read clocks. Big brains over here. This is very morbid.
Don't touch that.
What? Make me feel funny. I expect nothing from Dr. Clemmy. When did I turn into a doctor? This is really nasty. Follow the cord, the tree limb thing. That's a big head. And those are hands. What the heck? here now? Down the rabbit hole we go. Those are some huge embalming cords. That must be a big ass baby. Nice.
Bring me my child.
Yeah, I think we're close too. I'm guessing I need to go to the room now? The baby room? Oh no. The other baby room. Oh, you little baby! Need both hands to perform this action. Going to sleep well tonight, I can tell. Well, baby, you're coming with me. Granny can have her baby back. I haven't heard that commercial in a while. You know, she shouldn't have a baby with the baby back. I'm trying to give it to you. Okay. Cheers, thank you. How are you doing today, Wells? Or, Will? The homeless? No. No. She loves her baby too much to do so, to do that. It's the last piece of toy. Yep. We're so close. What? Follow the music, don't follow the crowds. Okay, I will try. Oh, it's a key to the music box. Okay, I don't have any more pills, so we're gonna make a run for it. say that? Yeah. It's the box I keep on going back into. I was like, oh, maybe this key will work. Did not mean to do that. Is it not playing music? Big brain.
Five.
Wait, no. Is it in here? Try to follow the music. This way? I think. It's like I turn this way, my music is on this side. And I turn this way, my music is on this side. Yeah, the window is sideways. Granny is sideways. Oh my god. Creepy music. Granny. She actually looks cute there. And she's not freaking stabbing me in the stomach. Is it this way? She's evil, don't forget. Try not to. She's cooking. Don't know what she's cooking, but she's cooking. Hey, Drake. Jace, how are you? All memories of her. Aww. Okay, I'm stuck. Can I walk here? It's trippy looking. birth? Squishy is right. Oh, it's a peephole room. Can I? Nope. Stick? Nope. Oh gosh, it's gonna look into the people. Okay. She didn't throw the baby in the trash. That is so... That is so, like, twisted. The room turned back to normal. Oh, and that's the cassette tapes. Oh. The door just closed by itself again. Gonna need those pills? Jammed.
Thank you everyone for tuning in this series. I had a lot of fun editing these videos. If you enjoy your time here, feel free to subscribe and hit the like button and the notification button too. Leave a comment down below what other games you would like me to play or what other videos you would like me to make.
Yay.
And I will see you very soon. Stay amazing, guys.
That was really good, actually.